Vegetarian shepherd's pie tonight. It's just a classic type recipe you'll find on most of the internet, but substituting out the lamb with a vegan protein grind and wild mushrooms. All the rest is the regular accoutrement. Let's get to chopping. While you're doing all of your sauteing and all, make sure you have your potatoes on a boil. Get them ready for mashing. All right, potatoes should be boiled. Let's do the mashed potato. All right, let's put it together. Layer it up. All right, so now we just throw it in our preheated oven at 400 for about 25, 30 minutes. Take it out, munch out.